Live and direct. Boogie Down Productions is live.
We starting over. Let's go. BlendersInc.com. DJTiger.com. The best of BDP. Boogie Down Productions. KRS-One. RIP to Scott LaRock. We going in for the next 2 hours. Throwback Thursdays. Let's go.
And that butt was booming. Did a little trick on my freestyle fix, and I was right beside the girl. She was all on the tip. She said, "Hi, DJ KRS." She kissed me on my neck, so I gave her a pet. Said, "I'm really in a hurry, so I cannot wait. If you give me a lift while we ride with the bait." She jumped on my bike. I said, "Huh, what's your stop?" She said, "Right around the corner to the crack spot. If you buy me a crack, I'll know how to act. But if you don't, you might as well step back." I said, "Now how the hell we jump off to this? I'm doing you a favor, I'm giving you a lift." She said, "KRS, you know how it go." I said, "Yeah, a little. It seems that you're a hoe." I did a little trick on my freestyle fix, and she was right on the ground looking after it. Because the girlies is free, does the crack cost money?
Oh yeah.
I said, "The girlies is free, does the crack cost money? Oh yeah."
DJ Doc, you know he's down with us. D Square, he's down with us.
Yeah, yeah!
DJ Tiger.
DJ Doc, you know he's down with us. D Square, he's down with us. Keyboard Money Mike is down with us. ICU, you know he's down with us. D Nice and Mick Buddha down with us.
Blenders Inc. is down with us.
Just Ice and DMX are down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us.
Let's go.
Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us.
Yes.
RoboCop, boy, he's down with us.
Making funky music is a must.
I'm number one.
Yeah.
One.
Hit me in that chat room. You want to hear your favorite BDP song. Let's go.
Taking rapping for a joke. A passing hope or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe. When I get challenged by a million MCs, I try to tell them we're all in this together. My album was raw because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a clue. What do you think makes up a KRS? Concisive teaching or very clear speaking? Ridiculous bass, aggravating treble. Rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Not by financial aid, but a rate of hits. Causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style. Rocking off beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse, so I love to step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables, grab the mic, plug it in, and begin. But here say no one's from the old school, because rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 years down the line, you can start this, because we'll be the old school artists.
Yes.
And even in that time,
I'll say a rhyme.
A brand new style, ruthless and wild.
Let's go.
Running around, spending money, having fun. Because even then, I'm still number one. One, one, one.
Yeah, we going in tonight. KRS-One, BDP. Let's go.
Blastmaster KRS-One, of course, comes to express with style the loss. Ways of rhyming, old and new, past and present. Knock, knock, who is it? A brand new style. Up, time to change. People talk about me when they see me on stage. Live in action, guaranteed roar. I hang with the rich and I work for the poor. Now, tomorrow, you can say you saw KRS-One. Stomping once more, I play by ear, I love to steer the Alfa Romero from here to there. I grab the beer, but not in the ride, cause I'm not stupid, I don't drink and drive. I'm not a beginner, amateur or local. My album is selling because of my vocals. You know what you need to learn? Old school artists don't always burn. You're just another rapper who's had his turn. Now it's my turn, and I am concerned about idiots posing as kings. We hit a rule, I thought we supposed to sing. And if we ought to sing, then let us begin to teach. Many of you are educated, open your mouth and speak. KRS-One is something like a total renegade. Except I don't steal, I rhyme to get.
Wake up!
Airplanes flying, overseas people dying. Politicians lying, I'm trying not to escape, but hit the problem head on by bringing out the truth in a song. Short for Boogie Down Productions. Made a little noise cause the crew was saying something. People have the nerve to take me for a gangster, an ignorant one, something closer to a prankster. Doing petty crimes, going straight to penitentiary. But in the scale of crime, that's really elementary. This beat is now compelling me to explain in silence why my last jam was so violent. It's simple, BDP will teach reality. No beating around a bush, straight up, just like the P is free. So now you know, a poet's job is never done. But I'm never overworked, cause I'm still number one. One, one, one.
That's right.
And appreciate what's about to happen. Don't submit to me, only a few will understand and appreciate. Only a few. Only a few.
Real hip hop, that's right. Blendzinc.com, DJAYTiger.com. Let's go. We in the building.
So corny niggas, y'all get eight. My shit to make it fake. So much platinum on my walls that I can hardly see the fucking pain. You think it ain't before a year I stop recording. Now look, we coming back and running shit like fucking Michael Jordan. According to my niggas in the sewer. Yo, you a corny nigga, so we got
my niggas on the block.
Shout out to Smooth Blends, I see you.
Send them brandishes, stick of these styles that keep MCs vanishing. Scattering, fuck it, styles don't be mattering. My pattern's amazing, sun blazing like the saddling. Saddling's a no-no, got more fame than Coco. I'm paid and still took you with a blade from my logo. So take your style and go-go like DC niggas. Y'all know the hats, we move a strap from the east.
We're making the Mayday, Mayday. It's crazy, crazy, payday. I'm making the
jacket, A-Day, kick shit like fucking Pele. But wait a minute, cause we get in it for the masses. Class, so KRS come get up in their asses.
Follow me with my syllable, syllable, lyrical criminal. MC threats are minimal to my physical, they just little and little away. With little and little to say, as they piddle and paddle away, they say okay. But I chop that ass up anyway. What's your handle? I got mad MC heads upon a mantle. I got genuine MC skin sandals. I light the mic up like a candle. Watch it melt, cause when I felt lyrics, you felt my screaming for help when you hear it. You can't bear, you can't even wear it. You also just cheer it. Go on, get in the spirit of that. La 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 la. I'm coming with that rah rah. Rocking mic when you was goo goo gaga to your mama. You wanted to battle KRS when you was young, you told your papa. He slapped you in your head and said, ah ah. But you didn't heed the warning. Now I'm in the place, now I'm in your face. Looking at your crew, but they all broke out because they nothing but lace. KRS is like mates in your motherfucking face. Yo, DJ Dice, turn on the place.
Let's go.
How many real hip-hoppers in the place?
How many real hip-hoppers is in the building, right?
How many real hip-hoppers in the place right about now?
DJ Tiger.
We're going to find out.
How many real hip-hoppers in the place right about now?
Let's go. Yeah.
Party people in the place, the BKRS one. Attack.
BDP.
Party people in the place.
KRS
one. KRS one. Attack.
Legendary.
Party people in the place, the BKRS.
We live on blendersinc.com. DJAYTiger.com. The best of BDP. Let's go. Remember,
premieres on the brains.
DJ Tiger.
Let's go. Y'all know what it is.
Going out
to the hardcore hip hop. Master.
Stop. Let's go show for show, toe for toe, yo, you better act like you know. Too many MCs take that word MC lightly. They can't move a crowd, not even slightly. It might be the fact that they express whackness. Let me show you whose ass is the blackest. I flip a strip a little bit, you ride the different shit. Too sick to get with it and make you pick your solid counterfeit. Now turn it down a bit. My title, you will never get, I'm too intelligent. I send your family my sentiments. My style is toxic. When I rock it, shock it, hip hop it, unlock your head, I knock it. It's split quick from the lyric. Direct hit, perfect fit, you can't get with it.
Not KRS.
I cannot walk around the street with my head in the clouds. Either running on my gear or having colors too loud. Everything must coincide with the way I feel. And by the way, it's Scott LaRock on the wheels of steel. So I take one step to adjust the mic. I get around the whole city, so I do it nice. I like a funky beat, a studio like Unique. I write the crazy fresh lyrics and I don't eat meat. You can look me up and down and my DJ too. Because we make up the Boogie Down Production crew. Take it out MCs. On the 1, 2, 3, no matter who they claim to be in society. Because we know their games, we have pulled their far. If they need a different style, we can't get lost. He's ICU, he's out to kill. I'm KRS, and we get ill. DJ Scott LaRock got his own beat. The extravagant life is what we see. I will tell you like this, because I know for a fact I will live a long life, and I don't smoke crack. Captivating the crowd 7 days a week. You know what they told me to say? I got the dope beat. I got a dope beat.
You got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
We got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
You got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
We got a dope beat.
For me to say again another verse of my rhyme means what you heard before must have blew up your mind. So now it's time to find poetry like mine. Do not waste all your time because I'm one of a kind. Pulling out and easy going because the money be flowing. 64 brown eyes and I'm always showing. Stupid MCs on the mic the way it's supposed to be done. They study rhymes all week, but I be rhyming for fun. When they lose, they get upset. Boy, pulling a gun, but they gonna snap out of that because I'm KRS-One.
Not two, not three, not four.
N-E. Get it right the first time, I won't repeat this rhyme. If you think that you could burn me with your amateur ways, keep in mind that I've been out there from back in the days. I don't brag about the people I know because they're still bluffing and not giving me nothing. I can walk around the city with the rhymes I want, because no matter how you front, they're still the ones you want. See, I am funky, fresh, and poetry is my opinion. Taking out you suckers while the Scott LaRock is spinning. One, I'm still kinda young. I don't wear Adidas cause my name ain't Run. Got Nikes on my feet, and to be complete, I can rock an American or reggae beat. Got rhymes for the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Not being conceited, but it won't pay to try me out for any feud, any battle, any reason. Make the rhymes up every season. This style, I'm just teasing. Pick up the pace, homeboy, pick up the pace. You're way behind schedule. Listen to what I'm telling you. This particular style may vary. The things I converse about are heard rarely. Some can't bear me, others try to scare me. Sounding intelligent, but not yet equivalent. This is KRS-One on the rack. Rough, rough, rough stuff. So we're gonna do it like this now. Put up your hands if you love hip hop music. Whoa, like whoa. I do. Sing. Come again, man. This is KRS-One on the rack. Rough, rough, rough stuff. Some can't bear me, others try to scare me. Sounding intelligent, but not yet equivalent. Some can't bear me, others try to scare me. Sounding intelligent, but not yet equivalent.
Let's go.
Hip hop roll, hip hop days, 1979, Fat Back Band made a record using rhyme. In the same year, come the Sugar Hill Gang with the Pow Pow Boogie and the Big Bang Bang. R&B, disco, pop, country, jazz, all thought hip hop was just a little fad. But here comes Grandmaster Flash nonstop, and right after Flash Run, DMC drop. Now they had to pay attention to the scale where other music fail, hip hop prevail. See, rap music is gone platinum from the start. So now in 89 we getting present as an art media. Is it because we got the 89 vision? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Or is it because it's a unanimous decision? Hey, 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 the hip hop roll, and these other industries out here can't take it. Come again, hip hop roll, and these other industries out here can't take it. We want rap music, we want the rap music. Rap music, we want the rap music.
Come again,
rap music, we want the rap music.
Come on,
rap music, we want the rap music. I pick up the mic and fling down crazy lyrics. I put it on the phonograph so everyone can hear it. You want to sound like me, boy, you can't come near it. That's when I flash a new style of people and my cheering. You get so jealous, so you just can't bear it. Jealous of Miss Melody, me and Derek. See, Derek is D-Nice and I'm KRS-1 up. We rock it in the winter and we rock it last summer. We want to battle me, you got to wake up in the morning. Cause if you're still sleeping, then I'ma start yawning. Because I hip hop roll, and these other industries out here can't take it.
Come on,
hip hop roll, and these other industries out here can't take it.
We want
rap music, we want the rap music.
Okay.
Nice and harmony.
We digging right now.
Side with Rebecca.
See if you remember this joint.
Sydney BDP.
Yes, here it comes.
Yes, I got 100 gun 200 clips. Going to
New York.
New York. I got 100 gun 200 clips. Going to New York. New York.
Yeah.
I'm driving my car cross country. 100 guns and about 6G. Been driving through a town, been see two cops. They're looking at me funny like they really want stop. They just turn my head and gone on my way. Put hip hopping out of tape and press play. Me get one block and me hear pull over. The guns are in the trunk with a fin cover. They ask me for ID, driver's license prefer. Me ask them, was I breaking any law, officer? They said, oh yes, you passed county line. Niggas in V's, here a pass now is a crime. I said, is that so? And pop back me 9. Bust 2 shots and out a boy head top. His knees just a buckle and his body a drop. They put the car in drive and they did not stop. When I get to New York, I'm gonna set up shop.
But what?
I got 100 gun, 200 clips. Going to New York, New York. I got 100 gun, 200 clips. Going to New York, New York.
Okay, let's stop playing. Let's go.
So you can stop guessing if this is a gift or a written down memo. See, I am a professional. This is not a demo. In fact, call it a lecture, a visual picture, sort of a poetic and rhythm like mixture. Listen, I'm not dissing, but there's something that you're missing. Maybe you should touch reality. Stop wishing for beats with plenty bass and lyrics set in haste. If its meaning doesn't manifest, put it to rest. I am a poet. You try to show it, but blow it. It takes concentration for fresh communication. Observation, that is to see without speaking. In the class or rather school, cause you need schooling. I am not a king or queen, I'm not ruling. This is an introduction to poetry, a small dedication to those that might know of me. They might know of you, and maybe your gang. But one thing's for sure, neither one of y'all can hang. Cause yo, I'm like an arrow that has got you the crossbow. Say something now. Thought so. You seem to be the type of thought so. You seem to be the type of only
language of imagination. Poetry is a form of posse creation.
Dress up.
Blastmaster KRS, a synonym for friend.
Let's go.
The teacher of the class, I do not pass no tech. Got DJ Scott Rock by my side, not in back of me, cause we make up the Boogie Down production crew. Faculty, get it right. But train yourself not to fight, cause when you fight, you have hit, and when I hear it, that's it. I do not contemplate a battle, cause it really ain't worth it. I'd rather point a pistol at your head and try to burst it.
BlenderZinc.com, we going in, BDP, Boogie Down Productions, KRS-One, let's go!
You gotta have
You hear what he said?
Like me, we stood up for the South Bronx. Gotta have style, and style to be original. And everybody's gonna wanna diss you. Like me, we stood up for the South Bronx. And every sucker MC had a response. You think we care? I know that they are on the tip. My posse from the Bronx is thick. In real, real life, we roll correctly. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but they can't. Cause like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic, I believe that you should get loose. I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back, but now just settle.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to say.
Just start it, or should I say start this? Teacher, I'm the artist, often new concepts that they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher, and Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money, cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear whack rhymes, I get fed up. Rappers like a setup, a lot of games, a lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so and so, I'm this, I'm that, huh? But they all just wick, wick, whack. Or just wick, 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 whack. I'm not white or red or black, I'm brown. From the Boogie Down Productions, of course, our music be thumping. Others say they're bad, but they're bugging. Let me show you something now about hip-hop. About D-Nice, Melody, and Scott LaRock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or reinforce stereotypes of today. Like all my brothers eat chicken and watermelon, talk broken English and drug selling. See, I'm telling and teaching pure facts.
Dude, I eat chicken and watermelon.
It's kind of whack and it lacks creativity and intelligence.
Who you know don't like chicken and watermelon?
Selling
come
it.
On.
It's my philosophy on the industry. Don't bother dissing me or even wishing we soften, dilute, or commercialize all the lyrics. Cause it's about time one of y'all hear it. Brown man, a vegetarian, no goat or ham, or chicken or turkey or hamburger. Cause to me, that's suicide, self murder. Let us get back to what we call hip hop and what it meant to DJ Scott. DJ Scott, some clown jump.
You're a philosopher.
Side clap.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin.
When some clown jumps up to get beat down. Broken down to his very last compound. See how it sound? A little unrational. A lot of MCs like to use the word dramatical. Fresh for 88. Suckers.
Okay. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? Spoo, you know what I'm saying, right? Who don't like chicken and watermelon? Come on. All the commercials I see, people eating chicken and watermelon be white people, so they got it twisted.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
What up,
the bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Hey, hey,
the bridge is over, the bridge is over. What up, the bridge is over, the bridge is over. You see me coming in the dance with the flipper sensei, down with the sound called BDP. If you want to join the crew, well, you must see me. You can't sound like Shan or the one Marley. Cause Shan and Marley Marlin, my rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, man, them don't know what to say. Saying hip hop started out in Queensbridge. Saying lines like that, man, you know them countless. So tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gwah! Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gwah! Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it.
Yo, you know when that commercial
taking it. Bronx keeps creating it, and Queens keeps on faking it.
Yo, when that commercial came on, you know it was like finger licking good. They couldn't, they can't wait for that shit to come out.
All your sucker MC want your piece come out to play.
KFC.
KRS-One.
What up?
Here's an example of KRS-One.
I know a chicken that can't fuck, that KFC can't even fuck with. Spicy's out in Bellport and Riverhead. I co-sign that on anything. Spicy chicken in Bellport and Riverhead. Blow KFC out the water, for real.
But instead of helping you out, he want the same thing I gave you. I finally figured it out, a magic mouth is used for
the countdown begins on Blender Zinc. 72 hours for the boneless at KFC.
Like Dougie Fresh said, I tell you now, you ain't nothing. Compared to Red Alert on Kiss and Boogie Down Production. To ease in the run, I miss it.
Ease in the run.
To
KRS-One, you know them kind of the sun. Been moving over there and then we're moving over here. This name of this routine is called Live at Union Square. Square, square, square. Ooh, what's the matter with your MC Marley Marl? Don't you know that he's out of touch? What's the matter with your DJ MC Shan on the wheels of steel Marlin? Sucks. You better change what comes out your speaker. You're better off talking about the whack boomer sneaker. Cause Bronx created hip-hop, Queens will only get dropped. You're still telling lies to me. Everybody talking about the juice food money, but you're still telling lies to me.
Popeyes ain't no joke either. Yeah, KFC can't fuck with Popeyes either.
To the sound of the police.
That's the sound of KFC. But they might fuck with them when they come out with that boneless in 3 days.
Overseer. Yeah, officer from overseer. You need a little clarity, check the similarity.
Yeah.
The overseer wrote.
Yo, KS1 does nothing but drop jewels and teach that knowledge, man.
The overseer could stop you what you're doing. The officer will pull you over just when he's pursuing. The overseer had the right to get ill. And if you fought back, the overseer had the right to kill. The
yep.
Officer has the right to arrest. And if you fight back, they put a hole in your chest. They both ride horses. After 400 years, I've got no choices. The police, them have a nickel gun.
Yeah.
So when I'm on the streets, I walk around with a bigger one. I hear it all day. Just so they can run the light and be up on their way.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beat. Stop shooting black people, we are. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police.
Black cop. Stop shooting black people. We are gonna drop. You don't even get paid all.
Let's go.
Take your M16, put it back.
years ago, there were no black cops. You couldn't even run, drive round the block. Recently, police trained black cops to stand on the corner and take
a damn Nas album. Trying to jump on the turntable.
Black on black crime again, Nas.
Not this week, Nas.
Black cop, black cop, black cop.
Make sure y'all tune in next week for that Gangsta Guru tribute. R.I.P. the Guru, man. Another legendary figure in this hip hop game. I'm about to pull the vinyl out for that one. Yeah, I'm about to go to the storage and pull out that vinyl, that Gangsta Guru vinyl.
Slave turned black cop is not logical, but very psychological. Haven't you heard? It's the black cop killing black kids in Johannesburg. What's up, black cop? Yo, what's up? Your authorization says shoot your nation. You wanna uphold the law? What could you do to me? The same law diss the whole black community. You can't play both sides of the fence. 1993, mad kids are getting tense. Black cop, black cop, black cop, black cop. Stop shooting black people. We are gonna drop. You don't even get paid a whole. Let me introduce you to another type of rapper MC. Well, glamour and glitter don't matter generally. I'm tired of Chattanooga empty. Castable like a German Luga. Deep in the tube, scuba diving, new alive, a hyper. Like I said before, my radar's going bim, bim, bim.
Yeah, man. I'm about to pull that vinyl out, man. Let's go.
Let me introduce you to another type of rapper MC. Well, glamour and glitter don't matter gently. I'm tired of Chattanooga empty. Classical like a German Luga. Deep back a tuba, scuba diver, new alive, a hyper. Like I said before, my radar's going bim, bim, bim. The microphone, I grip it, lyric, lyric, I live it. Hear it, my spirit is where it should be. Don't push me if you're pussy, huh? I spot him. It seems you wanna ride the deals, I got him. KRS got skills in the place, I waste megahertz, I'm a spot. Chill, as I rock them and get ill. I built the perfect spot to kill. Verbal excitement will lead to your indictment. Whether or not you like it still, number one, I hype it. Your album, rewrite it. For minimal criminals, lyrical riddles that got hard flavors in the middle. Sit back and chittle as I stand and still reveal on skills. The admission of serial lyrics, calculated to weaken the spirit. Will be diverted by this lyric when you hear it. Ricochet any style, any day, any which way, and you'll cherish today like Chardin. The advanced oratorical techniques I speak keep the heat at full peak. My grandma with stamina grabs a rapper like the fresh catch of the day and crack the back of that DJ. I'm strapping an attack in a pack, and whatever happens after that, this happens. Facts, flamboyant and flashy is one point in time when you're not ashy. Focus on the syllable formats and the cash, G. G for guard your grill. I'm hard to kill, hard but ill. A job to fill is to refill on skill. We built and kill style and skill. While poetically reprimanding you like a child, I will get ill and switch to earth, cause I prefer to slur but not blur. Blurring or stirring up trouble, surely you don't need it. Be seated, I'm undefeated, gonna see it. Observe me, then be it. How many MCs wanna be MCs? Never be MCs, cause they can't MC. How many MCs wanna be MCs? Never be MCs, cause they can't MC.
Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word. Yo, what up, D-Night?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, Scott LaRock?
Yo, man, we chilling. This funky fresh jam.
We bringing it back to the essence.
Talking about us. We're the Boogie Down Production crew. And due to the fact that no one outside there knew what time it was, we have to tell you a little story about where we come from.
Let's go.
South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. South Bronx. The South, South Bronx.
Many people tell me this style is terrific. It is kind of different, but
let's get specific.
KRS-One specialized in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in the place to be. KRS-One attack. You got to drop off MCA because the rhymes you wrote
was whack.
So you think that hip hop had its start out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live because you're in
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx,
La Rock to express one thing. I am a teacher and others are kings. If that's a title they earn, well, it's well deserved. But without a crown, see, I still burn. You settle for a pebble, not a stone like a rebel. KRS-One is the holder of a boulder, money folder. You want a fresh style? Let me show you. Now, way back in the days when hip-hop began,
with
Coca, La Rock, Kool Herc, and them
damn,
Beat Boys ran to the latest jam. But
when they got shot up,
they went home and said, damn, it's got to be a better way to hear our music every day. People was getting blown away, but coming outside anyway. They tried again outside and see the park. Power from a streetlight made the place dark. But yo, they didn't care. They turned it out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Remember, Bronx River, rolling thick. With cool DJ Red Alert and Chuck Chill Out on the mix. When Africa Islam was rocking the jams. And on the other side of town was a kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook Projects. Casanova all over. You couldn't stop it. The Nine Lives crew. The Cypress Boys. The real rock steady taking out these toys. As odd as it looked, as Wallace it seemed. I didn't hear a peep from a place called Queens. It was 76 to 1980. The dregs in Brooklyn was crazy. You couldn't bring out your set with no hip-hop because the pistols would go. So why don't you wise up, show off the people in the place that you are whack? Instead of trying to take out LL, you need to take your homeboys off the crack. Cause if you don't, well then nerves will become shot. And that would leave the job up to my own Scott La Rock. And he's from
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx.
Okay.
The M, the Y, the J, the I,
okay.
The M is Jimmy. It's Jimmy.
Here we go.
The J, the I, the M, the Y, the J, the I, the M is Jimmy.
LennonsInc.com. DJTiger.com. We rocking out. We in the Bronx tonight. Yeah.
The message to the super hoes, just keep in mind when Jimmy grows, it grows and grows and grows, so let it. But keep in mind about the epidemic, when Jimmy releases, boy, it pleases. But what do you do about all these diseases? Jimmy is Jimmy, no matter what. So take care of Jimmy, cause you know what's up. Cause now in winter, AIDS attacks. So run out and get your Jimmy hats. It costs so little for a pack of three. They're Jimmy hats for the winter attack. Good for a present, great for lovers. Demonstrated by
by the Jungle Brothers. Protect your Jimmy and keep him fresh. They're Jimmy Hats by KRS.
So,
remember, you're never too old.
Black Jimmy is wearing a hat.
Come again.
Remember, you're never too bold.
Jimmy is wearing a hat.
I am.
Do me a favor, wear your hat. So, Jimmy, we'll have the opportunity to come back. Well, Red Alert is down with BDP.
That's right.
Teaching you all about Jim Browski.
Huh.
I don't want to hear that you're not with it. Turn around and see your butt in a clinic.
Yeah.
Having doctors just poke at Jimmy. Let me express what now what's in me. Too many people take too many risks. Too many people I see get dissed.
Yes.
Jimmy hats are now in style. Cause you can't trust a big butt and a smile.
Huh.
Some are dry and some lubricated. Many companies make and made it. So all you super hoes, wear your hat. Cause dripping Jimmy's is straight up whack. Keep in mind about Jim Browski. Jimmy hats by BDP. The J, the I, the M, the Y. The J, the I is Jimmy.
Hold up.
It's Jimmy.
I told you it fits.
The J, the I, the M, the Y. The J, the I.
Yeah. Shout out to Darryl Fell. I see you, my dude.
Remember, you're never too old.
And
yeah.
Jimmy is wearing a hat.
I told you.
Remember, you're never too bold.
Jimmy is wearing a hat.
Do me a favor. Wear your hat. So, Jimmy.
Okay, we turning it up. Let's go. BDP.
What?
What's that?
BDP.
What?
BDP.
What?
Now smooth it out. What?
Yeah. Splinterzinc.com. Offthecorner.net. Bringing you that exclusive hip hop.
All right.
Let's go.
Ha, hello, what's up and what's happening? I am known as the teacher in rapping. Some need slapping. Cause what they're saying is whacking. We can wait. Let me speak.
What?
Don't be the sucker coming into my face with that yang yang, or you'll be down with the chain gang.
Tap
your feet to a beat produced by BDP, one of the many from the library.
What?
I teach hip hop for a living, so here's a smidgen of what I'm giving. KRS 1, 2, 3, 4 encore. I'm not a freshman, sophomore, and furthermore,
what?
I graduated from the school of no shorts to the world of rap, and I brought. That's it, that's all, single, no more, no less. That style was created by DJ KRS. Offbeat got you out your seat. When
what?
I created the style, they studied every single week.
What?
Now you come in my face like you're ruling.
What?
But I'm teacher, boy, who you fooling? See, there's no defense against common sense, confidence, intelligence, or excellence. Intense, but here's the difference. KRS-One does not mean ignorance. Try obedience, magnificence. As a reference, stop the violence. Criminal-minded poet. And Jimmy hats. Is that your title? Give me
what?
That.
What?
And I feel like just letting off two or three lyrics, then stepping, jetting, getting the respect of a teacher. My name is Chris, 23, glad to meet ya. BDP is the number one set. I don't drop science, I teach it, correct? Some get caught in my style like a net. They can't get out, so I treat them like a pet. Sit boy down, boy, don't bite me yet. I bet you're kinda hungry, here's a cow can't step. Cause I've got no time to hold your hand, I just slam. So you can understand who I am.
What?
The teacher, professor, scholar, making dollars.
What?
The trainer, entertainer, making you holler.
What?
The numero uno, number one, the best perfectionist.
What?
Crazy,
what?
Fresh KRS,
what?
So give me that.
One, two, three.
Yeah, as we approach the 8 o'clock hour, we got another hour left, BlenderZinc.com. We going in with the best of KRS-One, BDP. Yeah, you know how I do it, man. Every Thursday, throwback Thursdays right here at BlenderZinc.com. Don't forget, next Thursday, we got a special Guru Gangstar tribute. I'm going to try to do the whole show on vinyl. I got to see what vinyl I got to dig out of these crates. Got to see what I got left. I don't even remember what I got, but I know I got some Gangstar on vinyl. So definitely have to pay homage to one of the greats of hip-hop. You know what I'm saying? That the diversity, what they brought was originality with Premier, especially with Premier, man. Like, that's my idol right there, man. If you got an idol, talking about American Idol, like, none of them would be on there. It'd be like Primo and P-Rock and Marley Marl. That's what I'm talking about. These are true idols of real hip-hop right there. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody in the chat room. My man Smooth Blend, I see you. My man Daryl on the check-in on Facebook. You know what I'm saying? If you want to text me your favorite BDP song, 631-748-4295. You can text me your favorite BDP song. I'll try to throw it on. Even if I played it in the first hour, I'll play it again. You know what I'm saying? Because, yo, that's that real shit. You know what I'm saying? So, it's 8 o'clock, 8:01. Got to go into the second hour. BlenderZinc.com, the best of BDP, KRS-One. Let's go.
You know, that's why, man, I be telling you all the time, man, you know, love, that word love is a very serious thing. And if you don't
watch out,
I tell you that. Because a lot of people out here, they say, I love my car, or I love my chain.
Still doing it. Just turn on High 97. That's all they rap.
I'm in junior high with a B+ grade. At the end of the day, I don't hit the arcade. I walk from school to my mom's apartment. I gotta tell the suckers every day, don't start it. Cause where I'm at, if you're soft, you're lost. To stay on course means to roll with force. A boy named Rob is chilling in a Benz in front of my building with the rest of his friends. I give him a pound. Oh, I mean, I shake his hand. He's the neighborhood drug dealer. My man. I go upstairs and hug my mother, kiss my sister, and punch my brother. I sit down on my bed to watch some TV. Do my ears deceive me? Nope, that's the fourth time this week. Another fast brother shot dead in the street. The very next day while I'm off the class, my mom's go to work cold busting her ass. My sister's cute, but she got no gear. I got three pairs of pants with my brother I share. So they're in school, see I made a fool. With one and a half pair of pants, you ain't cool. But there's no dollars for nothing else. I got beans, rice, and bread on my shelf. Every day I see my mother struggling. Now it's time, I've got to do something. I look for work, I get dissed like a jerk. I do odd jobs and come home like a slob. So here comes Rob, his goal is shimmery. He gives me 200 for a quick delivery. I do it once, I do it twice. Now there's steak with the beans and rice. My mother's nervous, but she knows the deal. My sister's gear now has sex appeal. My brother's my partner and we're getting paper. 3 months later, we run our own caper. My family's happy, everything is new. Now tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? That's why. You fall in love with your chain. You fall in love with your car. Love is gonna sneak right up and snuff you from behind. So I want you to check the story out as we go down the line. Back in the days, I knew rap would never die. I used to listen to Awesome 2 on WHBI. I used to hear all kind of rap groups before sampling loops. Rappers wore bell-bottom lease suits. Me and Kenny couldn't afford that, so we would go to the park when they was jamming to hear rap. I used to listen to The Cops Broke It Up. I always thought to myself, damn, why they fucked it up? But nevertheless, I was in love with the microphone, and it stayed that way until I left home.
Listen. material. Your rhymes are artificially flavored like cereal. I like clarity. So when you come here, speak clear and concise. And I might give a little slap to. Nah, wait, I take that back. If you're whack, I slap. Fuck that. Boogie Down Productions back. Simply because we never left. The radical sounds of KRS. What a mess. To roll up and then fest. Wild guess, huh? You thought you were the best. But, yeah, yeah, as it always turns out, you get burnt out. Your rhymes just run out. I immediately come out. Booming, dope. Don't provoke. Yo, walking a very thin rope. Not even rope. The word I'm looking for is string. When I sing to try and bring enlightenment. Yeah, the suckers be biting it. Radio's fighting it. The fans be liking it. Your face, I'm wiping it. Cause your mouth is dirty. You're unworthy to think that you can serve me. You heard me? These styles are universal. You need rehearsal. Wait. First I'll beef up the system. Rhythm, rhyming, timing, climbing. Then realize it. As producer of this dope record, huh? I think it's time we break for a second. Is over. Back to the track. Resume attack on the crews that are whack. We don't lack, I mean, we don't like the played out styles when we're rocking the mic. The radical rebel at level 15. The amp only goes to 10, you know what I mean? As it seems that you're doomed. Yes, I'll boom and consume the whole room. Not a part, not a fraction or a sum, but all. Capital KRS-One. BD, 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 BDP. Taking MCs out constantly. Because you know, big deal. You know, big wheel. You steal. Come before me and kneel. But I'm not a king. I'm not a queen. I'm not an ace. I'm not a jack. I'm not an MC or a playboy. And I just ain't whack. I feel like you should get it. Understand it. You might be jamming. The KRS will slam it. Hypothetically or in reality, taking you out is a small technicality. Rhymes like these or rhymes like this one comes in handy. While I diss on soft, silly, low budget sucker like yourself. I got the style you need in my house on the shelf. Labeled sucker boy style. I like to do it every once in a while.
For now, the main topic, not looking at his cuts or cash flow off the pocket. You may not realize it or you may not know, but
he is a super.
When I say super, I'm not exaggerating. Dating for a guy like Scott turns into mating. He seems to be quiet, but I don't buy it. Proof is in the pudding, why don't you just try it? The super hoe is loose in your section, and he's armed with a powerful erection. So grab your girl and run for protection. Your mama too, cause I like dimension. And most likely said he doesn't argue with a girl, cause yes, he has others.
Damn, Nas album, she's trying to jump on the turntable.
Got ones that are lambskin, others that are plastic. One day he'll open a school for prophylactics. They don't know.
He is a super.
Up in Rochester on DKX, WDKX, now DKSX. We were being interviewed there live on air. Every girl in the city, Scott had an affair. KM in the AM had asked his last question, but Scott LaRock said, wait. Mention the fact that I'm single. I like to mingle. And one more time, bust the fresh jingle. Them or their friends, but according to Scott, they all like
the bend. Yes, fly girls, shy girls, black girls, white girls. In 87, it's got to be the right girl. If you claim to have a little problem, well, Scott LaRock knows just how to solve them. If you're a guy, a 9 will do the trick. But if you're a girl, you need some flowers. I admit Scott has strange powers, enticing girls in less than an hour. Or should I say minutes? I've seen how he did it. He probably says I'm Scott LaRock and she's with it. So whether he's a gigolo, tramp, or pro, have their ways of expressing what they do best for Scott is undressing. Yes, either a girl or his date for the night. He doesn't want to hear that you're too tight. So do not think that Scott LaRock is mean. It's not his fault, he'll give you Vaseline. The super hoe is loose in your area, making life for girls a little scarier. So if you got a radio trying to take this, do not keep in mind that he is a rapist. For the super hoe to be chilling, another female out there has to be willing. So all you tramps and hoes, raise your hand. LaRock understands. If you're a guy, we'll talk about hanging. And if you're a girl, he'll talk about banging. If your mom's call up, well, I don't know. But,
he is the
production prevention against suck MCs. In the event of a real emergency, you would have been instructed on which jams to play and how loud to blast your radio.
And now, a word from our sponsor. Let's go.
From the Bronx, Blastmaster KRS-One. Proving that my job ain't done until I get some more. No need to roar or yell, cause I can still tell what will sell and what have sold without yelling over a drum roll. That style is old. So unfold, blossom, bloom. You got the room, so go ahead and consume a new era. KRS-One comes better. Bite another lyric? Never, cause I'm too clever. However, I own my own label. Partners with Scott LaRock, he's on the turntable. And partner Lee Smith, I'm exercising a true gift just to uplift. Hip hop, hip hop, my voice is like a monster. And now a word from my sponsor.
Let's go.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. I gotta start this rhyme again. How many words can I find that rhyme? And still keep in mind, every lyric must come out on time. Not many, but I have plenty. Scott LaRock sent me just to devastate anyone, any daughter, any son that comes my way. Hey, you got to go the other way. I represent my DJ, Scott LaRock, D-Nice, the beatbox. I only wear Nikes, not Adidas or Reeboks. Many people know me, yet I'm known by few. My name is KRS-One, son, not two or three or four or five or six. The mix is on Scott LaRock, Scott LaRock's on the mix.
Let's go.
Boom bap, original rap. Boom bap, original rap.
See how I sound, a little unrational. See how I sound, a little unrational. See how I sound, a little unrational.
true. Everything I do just for you. Another silly sucker wants a champion belt, but like a microwave, these days I make a melt. Return of the boom bap means just that. It means return of the real hard beats and real rap. The ladies in the place like it just like that. I'm a roundaway guy with the baseball cap. You know my style, you know my name. I'm chilling at the top, but I'm still the same. I never crossed over, never went pop. You know KRS will give you real hip hop. So,
see how I sound?
Celebrity, cause when I'm on the mic, I like to speak freely. You hear me chatting lyric, but I'm not an MC. I'm one poetic member of the crew BDP. I looked around the nation, but I simply couldn't find another entertainer with a rhyme like mine. I pick up the mic and I tear up the phone. At this point in the party, I should be left alone. But I've come to show a brand new flow. Is the flow whack? No. Listen to the pro. Come to the show in a B-boy stance. Bogle in the dance. Bogle in a bogle in a bogle in the party. Here's a little styly come to wake up everybody. Boom, bap, original rap. Boom, bap, boom, bap, original rap. Refreshing when you hear it, hard rap is all that. So,
see how it sound? A little unrational. 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 See how it sound? A little unrational.
Bogle in the dance. Bogle in the dance. Bogle in the bogle in the bogle in the party. Bogle in the dance. Bogle in the dance. Bogle in the bogle in the bogle in the party. On and on to the PM dawn. I buck two shots and your squad is gone. You add a little street in your RAP. Whenever do you want to challenge BDP? Cause smashing up a crew, 1-2 is the least. When a sucker wants to battle, that just gets me geeked. I never back down to an MC feud. Never on stage, KRS got booed. Stayed hardcore, never changed my attitude. I got the hip-hop juice for the hip-hop food. I eat when I drink and I drink when I eat. When I speak, what I speak, what I speak is not weak. The boogie, 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 the
boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the
boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the
boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie, the boogie,
Go. BlenderZinc.com, DJTekka.com, best of BDP. We rocking out this last half hour. We going in.
Your reasoning, you're trying to make me you by seasoning up my mind with see Jane run, see John walk in a hardcore New York. Come on now, that's like a chocolate cow. It doesn't exist, no way, no how. It seems to me that in a school this ebony, African history should be pumped up steadily, but it's not. And this has got to stop. See spot run, run get spot, insulting to a black mentality, a black way of life or a jet black family. So I include with one concern that you must learn. In history, deal with straight up facts, no mystery. Teach the student what needs to be taught, cause black and white kids both take shorts. When one doesn't know about the other one's culture, ignorance swoops down like a vulture. Cause you don't know that you ain't just a janitor. No one told you about Benjamin Banneker, a brilliant black man that invented the almanac. Can't you see what KRS is coming at? With Eli Whitney, Haile Selassie, Graham Bill Woods made the walkie-talkie. Louis Latimer improved on Edison. Charles Drew did a lot for medicine. Garrett Morgan made the traffic lights. Harriet Tubman freed the slaves at night. Madam C.J. Walker made the straightening comb. But you won't know this if you weren't shown. The point I'm getting at, it might be harsh, is we're just walking around brainwashed. See what I'm saying? It's not to diss a man. We need the 89 school system. One that caters to a black return, because you must learn.
See? Real hip hop teaches. Real hip hop gives you knowledge.
Just like I told you,
you must.
We rock out to this.
Just like I told you,
you must learn.
It's all right to party.
You must learn.
But you need to know your knowledge yourself too.
You must learn.
Ain't down with us. Public Enemy is down with us, but MC Poet ain't down with us. B-Boy Records, you just can't trust. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one.
Yo, when this dropped, I didn't know what to think. I mean, when he dropped this, it was crazy. I don't know if anybody remembers or was in New York listening to Kiss FM or Hot 97 when Hot 97 was playing that real shit. But when they was trying to get at KRS-One and he dropped this, I'm still number one.
Shut him down.
DJ Doc, you know he's down with us. D-Von ain't down with us. Kenny Parker is down with us.
They don't even mention this.
The Magic ain't down with us.
It's been one of the best diss records.
It's down with us.
But this is one of the best diss records of all time.
B-Boy Records, you just can't trust.
Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. The Latin version.
One.
This is before reggaeton. He mixed this already in hip-hop. KRS-One. Let's go.
Poet, you're soft, you know. Do not speak when grown people are speaking.
Don't interrupt the class when I'm teaching.
Turn your textbooks now to BDP and see. Criminal-minded and by all means necessary. I'm sort of like a bounty hunter. I hunt out the best and crush the mother.
Hey, dude, what's the name of your crew?
BDP. 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 Becoming a monopoly. Gradually. There's no sense for you to become tense. Just pay attention because I make sense. Poetic. Athletic. Lyrically alphabetic. Hear the science and let it serve as a fact. I rap to attack the wick and the wick whack. All around, world renowned. My sound's not a clown with a crown or a hand-me-down. It's fresh right off the press. Written by the teacher himself, KRS. The flexible, respectable poet. You all know it, but I think I ought to show it in a show. Although I don't play a banjo, I be living rhythm, so I flow gracefully to the point you admit I took you out. Allow me to remove all doubt about who has clout and whose tongue flows out just like lightning. Tighten up while I'm writing, memorizing then reciting is quite an experience. For example, I'm still number one. Because I don't rob or cheat, compete with the weak. Now all you suckers have a seat. I don't meet the standards of kings or MC lords or queens in those things. I merely bring, as simple as it sounds, new ground to the kings I throw down on the floor. They look up at me in awe. Their freshest rhymes I ignore. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. You see, we are, without a doubt, the star, the original, the inventor. Well, let's take a second to glance at the agenda. Boo! 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 Understand it, man. What possessed you, boy, to go freestyle? What are you, stupid? You must be senile. Poor child, I'll pull that bar and smile. You can't even freak with the style I'm saying. Bringing, swinging, and flinging. You're weighing me down, cause on the tip you're swinging. Just like a native monkey change minds. You be swinging on Jimmy, man, all the time. I'm criminal-minded, you are soft-minded. Just like a dog, here's a lyric, go find it. I be rhyming straight and hard, don't push me. You rhyme soft and mushy, real mushy. Using that played-out offbeat style. You're big sounding like Kane, boy, I'll freestyle. Freestyles, meanwhile, you're looking ignorant. I'll take a pause, but I don't bother filling it. Everybody's rocking offbeat to a beat. That's soft white wonder, here's the whole week. Your first mistake was to answer back to the undefeated master of beating suckers silly. No, I'm not from Philly. My name isn't
Magic Poet or Billy.
It's KRS, especially if it doesn't take you too long to find out where I shift and shift it back to simply saying yo, whack, weak, soft, and never ever really pose a threat. In fact, I haven't heard a decent lyric from you yet. I bet that creativity is hard to get. While someone does your music and your lyrics, you slap. So step, cause obviously you haven't heard about my rap. I'm undefeated, allow me to go more in depth. You know, boy, I'm still number one. This gold chain war, what you saw, KRS.
stereotypes, hypes, and crack pipes. We don't like criminals and crime, but we don't pay it any mind. So here comes Kung Fu Joe and Fly Guy. Slay, hammer, and slammer. I am a renegade teacher and scholar. If you ain't up on it, you gotta fall to the back of the line. Hear this rhyme, cause I'ma say it one more time. It's Jack's theme song, the KRS made. It's called the Jack of Spades.
Yeah, yeah, man. It's 8:40. I got 20 more minutes to rock out. We're going to rock it out the right way. One of the best classic BDP Boogie Down Productions songs of all time. Let's go.
Boogie Down Productions. We'll always get paid. We'll take the wackest song
and do what?
And make it better.
Let's
better,
go.
Remember to let us into your skin.
Yes.
Cause then you'll begin to master. Rhyming.
Criminal minded, you've been blinded. Looking for a style like mine, you can't find it.
They are the audience, I am the lyricist. Sometimes the suckers on the side gotta hit.
Let's go.
A rage, yet I'm not in a cage. Free as a bird to fly about on stage. Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something. Your suckers don't like me cause it's all about nothing. However, I'm really fascinating to the letter. My all around performance gets better and better. My English grammar comes down like a hammer. You need style, I need to pull your bar. I don't beg favors, you're kissing other people's. I write and produce myself just as fast. Keep my hair like this. Got no time for Jerry curls. Attracting only women. Got no time for little girls. Cause girls look so good, but their brain is not ready. I don't know. I'd rather talk to a woman cause her mind is so steady. So here we go. I'm not a musical maniac, a B-boy fanatic. I'm sitting
here. Yo, was that auto-tune?
Upstairs in the attic.
Oh, shit.
To these MCs back.
You found out KRS-One started a lot of shit.
More shots than they ever did. I mean, this is not the best of KRS. It's just a section. But how many times must I point you in the right direction? You need protection when I'm on a mic, because my mouth is like a 9mm with height. You're a kid, I'm a teacher, you're a people, I'm a scholar. If this was a class, well, it would go right under drama. See, kings lose crowns, but teachers stay intelligent. Talking big words on a mic is still irrelevant, especially when you're not college material. Wake up every morning to your Lucky Charm cereal. DJ Scott LaRock has a college degree. Blastmaster KRS writes poetry. I won't go deeper in the subject cause that gets me bored. Just a shame to know some MCs on the mic are fraud. Saying styles like this to create a diss. But if you listen, you dissing. See, I am a musician. Rapping on the mic like this to me is fine. Cause if I really want a battle, I will pull out a knife. You can see that Scott LaRock and I are mentally blinded. In other words, we're both criminal minded. He's Scott LaRock, I'm KRS-One. Never off beat, cause it don't make sense. Grab the microphone, relax and not tense. You waited, debated, and now you activated. A musical genius that cannot be duplicated. See, I have the formula for rocking the house. If you cannot rock a party, do not open your mouth. It's that simple. No phony cosmetics for your pimple. Take another look, because the gear is not wrinkled. The K, the R, the S, the O, the N, the E. Say I'm rhyme for 87, not for 1983. Well versed, to rehearse. Originality is first, but the suckers get worse. Allow me to include. I have a very stable mood, poetic education of a high altitude. I'm not an MC, so listen, call me poet or musician. A genius when it comes to making music with ambition. I'm cool, collected with the rhyme I directed. Don't wanna be elected as the king of a record, just respected by others as the man with the solution. An artist of the 80s, and it left his contribution on wax. The last is 24 tracks. After years of rocking parties, now I picked up the knack, because everything that flows from out my larynx takes years of experience and bottles of Beck's. I cannot see them with the last time I didn't have sex. Is it real or is it Demorex? I'm living in a city known as New York State. Sucker MCs gotta wait while I translate. I hang with real live threads with knowledge in their hands. People with ambition and straight up musicians. Although our lives have been so uprooted, I haven't included or been suited. So take me to the letter of the KRS-One. We've got to be supreme over nearly everyone. You look at me and laugh, but
Okay. Keep on, KRS-One, man. A lot of joints. This is my favorite one. Let's go.
Blastmaster Chris, I don't talk itch. Expand your consciousness and dismiss foolishness. No one is new to this or new to Chris. In hip-hop's atomic structure, I am the nucleus. That is the center of the group. We us, they, them, you. Every squad, every massive, every crew. Dental floss is lost when a true rapper jumps off. The cash is incidental, but not meant to distract you, of course. What? The style that I am kicking is like chicken. It will be bitten, rewritten, then performed for a $25 admission. Reviewed in the source. You will listen, then find something missing, of course. It's skills, that's what you're fishing for, it's loss. I'm getting too explicit, the track jingles. I will do a whack album, then remix it for my single. Kicking rhymes till I wrinkle, and my brown eyes twinkle. Godcore hip-hop for the non-sinker.
Out there, don't be trying to get caught up with no young chick, man. Real talk. Let's go.
I walk in the place, very big space, every kind of race, dancing in haste, men chase, the very pretty face, so I walk in the place, throw the bait, face is kicked, black girl jumps on the tip, the drink that I sipped implied this was it, she looked to be about 26, I ain't dizzy, it's time to get busy, well-built female is in my arms, yes, overwhelmed by my Playboy charms. We jumped in the ride, rushed to the crib. I ain't gotta explain what we did. Built to last, I simply waxed that axe. The question, no need for guessing. Question was, hey baby, how old are you? 26, 21, maybe 22. I'm 25, she chuckled kinda mean. And said, Dee, I'm only 13. 13, I need a quick escape, a statutory break. But she was,
girl was dope, she looked so good. Yeah, but that jail term won't be.
Yo, you had to beat it.
world to understand. I'm down with BDP. I got so many styles, but I'm not an MC. I am a teacher, teaching rap, and of course I am back, because these other MCs out here are so weak and whack. So BDP will teach them, hey, we will teach them. BDP will teach them, hey, we will teach them all about the guy who first is down, but then he lies what he is to you. He's a part-time sucker. Among thousands and thousands of very good MCs, a poet will blow like the breeze, like the wind. Air is all around us. From what I hear, it's a good thing you found us. And in a hurry, just in the nick of time, cause I do four things: rhyme, produce, teach, and bring to you new styles. Well, here's the first style right out the polish called vocabulary. Difficult, isn't it? At least it looks that way when you witness it. Kill, meaning to deprive of life. Fiance, future wife. Poet, a person who writes poems. Wandering, meaning to roam. Everyone sees me when I walk into the public. Even the suckers, I just love it when they get disgusted. Every time I prove, Boogie Down Productions will move. Meaning to motivate, let's rhyme straight.
Yeah.
Hate is a very, very big mistake. It rhymes with frustrate and aggravate. Let me just demonstrate why I won't abbreviate television. A view of scenes transmitted every single second you get it. Pepsi,
what?
The choice of a new generation. Fired from work, termination. Quality, something special about an object or person. Can you rock a party without rehearsing?
Yeah.
I can anytime, on the spot, rhymes.
Ooh.
Many recording artists can't do it, but I'm more than just a recording artist kicking dust. I'm a sandstorm taking human form. K plus RS equals one. I don't burn anymore, I just cook till you're done. And when you're done, then I serve like alphabet soup.
Letters,
words, sentences, chunks of meat, and then a paragraph. Get the meaning, then ask the question about the guy who first is down, but then he lies when he is to you.
Yeah.
He's a part-time sucker.
Okay. We gonna end it off real tough. These last two joints I'm gonna play, we gonna go in.
Who am I? The MC. La-di-da.
Let's go.
I don't wear Versace. I wear DJs out quickly at the party. Who am I? If you're like me, hip hop is in your body. Who am I?
Bring it back.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's
go. One question. One question,
Kelly.
Who am I? The MC. La-di-da. I don't wear Versace. I wear DJs out quickly at the party. Who am I? If you're like me,
get your tape deck ready for the last joint.
Who am I? The MC.
When I don't know if y'all got this last joint.
You need a proceeder. Who am I? The MC. When you need a lyrical leader with oratorical
I'm so glad I listened to hip hop back in the days, man.
When you need to rock your three.
Such an appreciation for that real shit, that real boom bap. You feel me?
MC. When you need to get the word.
This last joint I'm gonna play is, whew, it's crazy. I don't know if they even got it on CD.
Blurt rhymes, I have plenty.
Who I could be wrong, but
MC,
I haven't heard anybody play it.
Like
maybe
Percy.
Mr. C, he knows this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Thirsty. Who am I?
But
the MC. Showing my authority.
I haven't heard anyone play this joint.
An artistic minority. Night starting me. Cause party philosophy can only be carried out by who am I? The MC. No doubt. Predicting far ahead what will set the party off immensely. With plenty of who? The MC. Trained at rooftop red zone, Roxy and Bentley's. Who am I? The MC. Gently move crowds with
harmony
rhythm. Cause the lyrics we give them, they miss them. Who am I? The MC.
Got about 5 more minutes.
MC. Her infinite power.
I gotta play this joint from beginning to end, cause it's exactly 5 minutes and 1 second.
And say
this last joint.
You will be who am I? The MC. And as
it's
an
great.
MC, you will study verbal magic. But watch what you say, cause you'll attract it. Control your subject.
I had to dig for this one.
From pulling in havoc. Who am I? The MC. Non-stop.
It's KRS-One. Lead act.
Verbal rocking, head knocking, quick dropping.
It's also another old school veteran.
The craft MC. His sound clash, I'm the first and last MC. It's sort of like Jim Carrey throwing that mask to me. I black out and wake up to catastrophe. Three MC dead from the sound, blown out massively. Wow, who am I? The MC. Untouchable, can't be caught off guard with fast tracks or slow tracks. Ass cracks get waxed to the max. MCs pack raps for all tracks. Indigenous cultures, Asians, whites, and blacks. Never missed it. The linguistic of who am I? The MC.
Yeah, as we conclude this mix, Best of Boogie Down Productions, Hope you didn't miss it. If you did, I'll repost it again. Shout out to blendersinc.com. We're going to go into this last joint right here. This is an all-time classic that I dug up. Let's go. Like I keep saying, Blenders Inc. DJ Tiger. See you next week for that Gangstar tribute. Be here at 7. Let's go.
Tisha, and we come right now to reach out. Nose break. The notorious Just Ice has just gunned down one man up in the Bronx. News later at 11 o'clock. Sin. Suicide, it's a suicide.
What about suicide? It's a suicide.
Suicide, it's a suicide. Suicide, it's a suicide. Boogie Down Productions always recite rhymes. The ones that chase us be like two steps behind. Cause we write the records that be rocking every time.
Like poetry soup, but who would listen to my nine?
I don't eat flesh, no type of meat of any kind. But you eat meat, better known as also swine. But some eat swine, better known as also pork.
Salute to you too, my G. Real talk, baby.
The first one to say there's nothing wrong with a pig. But haven't you seen the way this animal live? Why, I tell you, suicide, it's a suicide. What about by?
Don't forget next week, the Gangstar Guru tribute. R.I.P. Keith Elam.
Suicide, it is suicide.
Yeah.
Coming Just Ice in.
Just Ice.
Coming Just Ice in.
Just Ice.
Move your body. Move your body. Just as KRS up in the vicinity. I'm a don't want to be down with no sucker. Only for lyrics rotten like the gutter. Meaning brother, father, who can chop it like champion. The bread for KRS, so we will get the job done. The ears upon the speaker, standing tall and ready. I jump on the desk, I'll let the speaker.
DJ A1.
The mic standing tall and proud. The girls that listen to me talking strong and loud. Coming from Manhattan in the uptown Bronx. Put up on the streets, know what I'm talking about. You move your body, you move your body. You just a KRS, you just a play your best and in the business. Say you move your body, you move your body. Because a KRS, when I'm down with BDP. Me say, shum,
dum, 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 dum,
dum, dum, dum, dum.
Yo, what y'all think about that new Jay-Z joint, Open Letter?
Them not saying nothing new, nothing new, nothing new. Them not saying nothing new. They run it, run it, run it, run it, run it, lyrics through. But when they finish rhyming, you have not heard nothing new. Said this is dedicated to the ones that run their rhyme. Said time after time after time after.
I'm feeling that joint.
But you will say before you jump up on the stage. But make sure you don't say dee-dee-dee-da-dee-dee-day. Cause then we'll have to look for you and beat you all up. So when you see me, when you see me, keep your mouth shut. Nothing new, nothing new. Them not saying nothing new, nothing new. Nothing new, them not saying nothing new. Me say shum, dum da dum da 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 dum da dum da 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 da dum.
Ha ha ha, word. He said, "Chill with me on the beach." That was an ill line. You be sleeping on hold, man, because you think he married, he chilling. I ain't even spitting some shit on the mic.
King Kong, the people in the booth for them are looking at my head. From the dance floor, the woman dancing swift. Listen to the closest of the words I say. The one Just Ice has to work every day. Support my pity and the bills I pay. So hold up your own, let's just start to express. My lyrics are serious, I might know vexer. Vexer by myself, have to pass no tests. Bullet from a gun, coming hard in the wreck.
Yeah. J1 coming in the 9 o'clock hour. We got 1 minute left. Exactly 55 seconds left in this joint. Salute KRS-One. Salute Scott LaRock. D-Nice. R.I.P. Miss Melody. Boogie Down Productions. Icon in this music. You think of the pioneers of hip-hop. You know this group is at the top.
Just Ice, you know you're large boy. You definitely rule a dance off. Just Ice is one group, and KRS-One is another. So anyone of y'all think we're down on the CM label, you got to come correct.
Peace.